To adjust the lumbar spine, here I'm contacting the mammillary, I'm loading, and then I'm impulsing straight down on the mammillary, which is different than a spinous adjustment. And then I just palpated for another spot, loaded, then impulse straight down.